Makeup by Mexi, what's up guys? So today's tutorial is going to be a look that I'm going to try out. I really don't usually do vibrant colors on my eyes, but something just keeps picking at me to try it. So I'm going to go ahead and go with this new color that I picked up yesterday by MAC. It is a color Juxt, J-U-X-T. It is one of those very rare, hard to find colors from MAC. It's a beautiful shade. It has a very velvety texture to it, and it looks like this. It's very bright and very pigmented, so I'm going to do and create a look with this. I hope I don't look so silly. I don't know how it's going to turn out. Wish me luck, and if you want to wait and see how this turns out, continue watching. Okay, so I've already used the Avon primer to prime my face. Next, I'm going to go in with my L'Oreal Infallible foundation, and I'm going to go ahead and set my foundation. So,